I'm Saskia, and I'm a graduate of the Investigative Psychology MSc course here at Huddersfield. Investigative psychology is a scientific discipline, and it's involved with the psychological input to the investigation, prosecution, and management of crime. From the second year of university, I became aware of the investigative psychology course here, and it had a really good reputation. The investigative psychology course here at Huddersfield is where the International Research Centre for Investigative Psychology is, and so the world's leading academics in this area are here, and they're the ones that teach you. The course is structured in a blended learning format, so you have 3 weeks of on-campus teaching. The unique aspect of the course is that because of the flexibility, people come from all over the globe to learn, and so you're learning alongside and from such a wide range of individuals, and it really makes for some interesting discussions about the topics. The support here at Huddersfield was second to none. It was absolutely amazing, really supportive, and there was constant contact with the supervisors and tutors. My project during the course was around modelling lone wolf terrorism based on the offender characteristics and offence actions. The Investigative Psychology Masters here at Huddersfield is the only Investigative Psychology blended learning course of its kind accredited by the BPS. The Masters has also given me the specific skill set needed to go for employment opportunities outside of academia, including working with the police and other professional bodies. The thing I love about the subject area that I've chosen is that it's really interesting, and it really gives you an insight into why people behave the way that they do. It's not simply saying a person behaves like this, but actually understanding why they do that. The facilities here at Huddersfield are really great. There's a purpose-built room within the library just for postgraduates, and the library itself has such a wide range of materials that you can use. The advice for anybody thinking of coming to Huddersfield would be to come and actually experience it for yourself. Come to the open days, expose yourself to the course content, and kind of get a feel for it before you come.